A 16-year-old Staten Island resident rushed to the hospital after police say he was shot 13 times. That shooting taking place yesterday afternoon on Paw Street and York Avenue in the New Brighton section. That teen was transported to Richmond University Medical Center, and officials say he is in stable condition. The investigation into what led to that shooting still ongoing. We'll bring you more on this story as we get it.